able to work on my technique and become better at my dancing. The challenges have been with the whole pandemic going on and having to quarantine sometimes and getting over that. So with the solo, there's no one for me to copy, and it's just me on the stage, so you have to really know what you're doing, and you can't, like, it's just you, so all the judges are going to be looking at you. I'm excited and nervous. That's all.